This used to be the Frankfurt PX. For many Americans, it's now just a memory. But what isn't forgotten is the memory of a terrorist attack that occurred here in 1985. A car bomb rocked this area, injured 35 people, and seriously damaged nearby buildings. This was the third car bomb that year, and they still didn't see it coming. Stay alert, report unusual activity, and don't think the unexpected can't happen to you.